I don't like that, yeah. That's it. Once upon a long ago time, following the letters of the storyline, see the characters coming to life, spelling words of love and danger, and the resurrected Savior has arrived. That's about as much as I can get from reading scriptures in strange alphabets. Words of scripture in strange alphabets. In the land of the midnight sunshine, riding on the rails of the metro line, I see the station stops passing me by. Walk into a crowd of strangers. Cannot speak, so I use my hands to sign. The Bani Mayete Yagavar Union. I read the signs in a strange alphabet. Love and glory and strange alphabets. Crossing the boundaries, I lose my address, I forget my name. Circles of experience are etched into my face. Don't leave me in this foreign, you're too familiar place. Later on another continent, I have arrived, my capital is spent. I need a place to spend a year or a night to escape this life of legend. Spend a fortune getting out of debt. I spend currency written in strange alphabets. Spending money in strange alphabets. New York City, London, Cairo, Tehran, Budapest and Rome. Toronto, Atlantic, Pacific, Greenland, to Antarctica, anywhere I go.
Look at that baby.
Tell me stories in strange alphabet. Love, glory, and strange alphabet. There are no strangers here. There is nothing to fear. Only best of friends I have not met. I write down their names so I don't. I write them right to left and in a strange alphabet. So tell me stories in strange alphabet. Love and glory in strange alphabet. Tell me stories in strange alphabet. Tell me stories in strange alphabet.
Yay.
Well, I know.
Yay.